Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. So today's video will be a maintenance vlog. So basically I'll be doing my hair, my makeup, getting my eyebrows done, dermaplaning, my nails, toes done, everything, like you name it, I'm gonna do it in this maintenance vlog. So if you want to see me basically get my life together and make myself feel like an Instagram baddie, like a baddie in general. I mean, I'm a baddie already, but just like times 10 or times 2. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and let's just get into this maintenance vlog or video, whatever you want to call it. But okay, so I just got my hair in the mail. It literally came today, like not even like 30 minutes ago. So I have a Beauty Forever packaging right here, so I got it right here. It came in the mail. I ended up ordering like this honey blonde hair. It came with like, you know, the little gifts and stuff, like the little lashes and stuff. And I ended up getting a 22-inch, I'm gonna take it out of the back for y'all, but I ended up getting a 22-inch 13x4 transparent lace wig. Honestly, I just wanted my hair done. Like, y'all ever had that feeling y'all not getting your hair done? Y'all haven't had your hair done in a minute. And y'all just feel like icky, but you try to like do like little hairstyles, like keep the day going. But you know, I ended up just getting like this 22-inch rig, honey blonde hair. It came with like baby hairs and stuff, so I didn't work as hard. It's to make the wig look realistic, and it's 22. It looks 24 in person, but knowing these hair companies, they probably did give me a 24 instead of a 22, which I'm not mad at it, but I'm just saying, like, measure, please.
I did really enjoy this hair, and I felt really, really cute in it. But yeah, all the information will be linked in the description box.
Okay, so it's currently the next day, so it's day 2 of maintenance vlog. So right now, as you can see, I already have my hair completed. Right now, since it's day 2, is shaving. So what we're doing is dermaplaning and eyebrows. So right now, I'm going to my local eyebrow It's a nail salon basically, but she does eyebrows too. So what I'm gonna do is get my eyebrows done, because it's time. As you can see, I'm like low-key growing a unibrow. Oh, but it's time for me to get my eyebrows done. So she's literally not that far away from me, so it's not gonna take long to get there. So I'm gonna take y'all on the ride when I get my eyebrows done. Okay, so I am back from getting my eyebrows done, and these are how my eyebrows look. Honestly, she did a really good job. I know what y'all thinking, the redness around my eyebrows. That's normal for like my brows to be red when she gets done waxing them. I don't know if I'm not allergic to the wax or anything. That's just how they are, because she is pulling on your skin. So of course it's gonna be red around my brows for like a couple of hours. It shouldn't last no more than till tomorrow. And honestly, that's normal for me because I have sensitive skin, so of course it's gonna be red around my brows. But these are the brows. I love them already. Like, my confidence throughout this whole maintenance vlog, even though it's just day 2, like, my confidence is gonna be higher. Like, I knew I was that girl before, but now I definitely know I'm that girl, because look at me. You see it. Don't play with it. Okay, so I'm probably gonna get copyrighted because of the music, but Elf has like these facial oils right here that's like hemp in it. I don't know how I feel about that. Like I get it, it's a thing, but like, I don't know how I feel about that. Face oil, so what's the difference with him and squalene? Says it has
hemp oil was squalling. But it's $9, so.
Alright, y'all. So I am back from Walmart and I ended up getting some face oil. I ended up getting the e.l.f. All the Feels facial oil. It has like little cannabis in it. I don't know. That's my first time using a cannabis product, but I had started dermaplaning this side of my face. I filmed this side on TikTok, so that's why. And honestly, it feels amazing. And I like how this oil feels. It doesn't feel very like heavy. It feels very lightweight. And honestly, it doesn't smell bad either. Like, it smells very foresty, very earthy. That's what I can describe. I don't know. That was supposed to smell like, but that's what it smells like. So I'm gonna start shaving this side of my face so y'all can see. And Norm, my ear tabs.
We all choose up.
Okay, so these are the nails that I got from CVS. I ended up getting the Kids Bogus Fantasy. These are these like spring colored French tip nails. I thought they were really cute, so I wanted to grab them. And I also grabbed a pair of the Kiss, I think all white toe polish or gel fantasy toenail, like the press ons, because I wanted my toes white. And I didn't feel like going to the nail salon, so I just ended up buying press ons. But basically what I did is just take everything out the box and I ended up cutting my cuticles. I know that some nail salons don't cut your cuticles. They will pay you extra or they just don't do it at all. So I personally like to cut my cuticles and just basically take my time like getting in there and cutting them and like making sure they are cut to the exact length how I want them to be cut. Or not length, but like how far I want them to be cut as far as like cuticle wise.
She's all grown up now, acting like she don't know what I meant to her.
Okay, so after I cut my cuticle, I ended up taking like the nail file that you get with like the nail kit. I ended up filing my nails using like the buffer side, you know, the little harsh part. I ended up using that and just basically like buffing my nails and making sure I got everything, like my nails filed down evenly and smooth all over. And then I washed my hands afterwards just using regular soap and water. Okay, so after I washed and dried my hands from buffing my nails and cutting my cuticles, I basically pour out all the nails that was in the nail kit. And I basically just took each nail and basically like sized them to my fingers, or each finger as you can see. So when it comes to my thumbs and like I think my pinky and my ring finger, those are easy for me to size. But all my other fingers, they're kind of hard because sometimes the nails can be too long. Like the base part can be too long or like not round enough. So I had to end up like, you know, filing it to like the size that I needed for my nail. But honestly, these nails are really, really cute. And I tried to make them like different patterns on each hand when it came to like picking the nail design. Okay, so once I have all my nails figured out, like placement wise and how I want my design to be, I'm basically going to take the glue that came inside the package. It's just like regular nail glue. You probably can buy this separate if you want like a bigger thing, but I just use whatever they gave me. But what I noticed when it comes to doing press-ons is that I find it easier for me to put glue on my actual nail, like on my hand, and then nail glue on the actual press on. I feel like they will last longer. And I also sometimes I would like put the press on underneath my cuticle, so I would like how they would do at the nail salon. I don't know if that makes sense, but I try to like mimic how the nail salon would do acrylics. She's all grown up now, acting like she don't know what I meant to her. I guess we all move up, babe. And she goes, I guess she don't know me no more. I know you still love me. Girl, I know I did you wrong. Okay, so after I get done like gluing my nails and stuff, I'm gonna take this little oil. I don't have any like cuticle oil. I just grabbed my face oil. I know that's so weird, but I just ended up grabbing it. It kind of worked the same way as cuticle oil. I just needed something to give that salon effect. Like I was at the salon, because the lady, she would put cuticle oil on my hand. She would massage it with a hot towel, and then she would take the lotion and she would massage my hand. So this is how the nails turned out. I thought they were really, really cute. And yeah, this is basically my nails. And my toes, I did my toes off camera because y'all didn't pay to see my toes. So y'all not gonna get a free show. So yeah, these are the nails. And I really, really like them. Like, they're like the perfect length and everything. And very early spring, late winter type nails. I love them. Okay, so that's it for today's maintenance vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you on another video. Bye.